There are many paradoxical things which looks like paradoxical. I have learnt from my gurus. When somebody comes to Isakki Swamigal for enlightenment, he will just give only few instructions. He will not give a long satsang and all. He will just say, stop eating and start going around the hill for 108 days. You are free to drink coconut water. You are free to take all liquid items. But no solid item. You have to walk around the hill. The hill is almost like 14 kilometer by walk. 108 days you have to do. You can do once a day or twice a day. It is up to you. Morning once, evening once. I used to do morning once and evening once. Sometimes at least once. You may think what enlightenment has to do with going around the hill and not eating. It looks very paradoxical, but I have always seen people who practiced even 10-15 days comes back shining, radiating with such high energy and powerful cognitions about life, about the feeling connection with Shiva, Mahadeva. Because when you stop giving solid food to body, all the anger, hunger, irritation, everything gets triggered. I have seen when people do Nirahara Samyama, they start getting anger even about me, saying, oh, he is not letting me eat. Hey, I am not denying your food. I am making you enlightened. One fellow came to my guru and said, he complained that you are killing me without giving me food, without letting me eat. Then he laughed and said, hey, he told in Tamil, only if I force you to eat more and more, it is actually killing. If I ask you to do fasting and stop eating, it is going to make you live healthy for a long time. I am doing good to you. These are all some of the paradoxical things. Unfortunately, stupid, unconscious human mind associates feeding and love as one and the same. No! Feeding is not love. If you inspire someone and support someone to do fasting, it is love. When someone feels angry and hungry during the Nirahara Samyama and you are giving spiritual support, powerful cognitions and counseling, that is real love. And helping that person, hey, take this juice, take that juice, take smoothie. See, I am not saying don't eat. The same fruits you want to eat, make it as a smoothie. Liquidate it. Like add a lot of water. Drink as much as you can. See, lubricating body is different. When you dump solid food, you create friction. When you pour liquid, you lubricate. Visualize this and understand this. As a simple example, that will solve everything. I am not asking you to deny something to your body. I am only asking you to change the form. Actually, when you change the form itself, thousands of other things associated with it will be solved. I am indirectly helping you to drastically reduce your intake and raise your quality of consciousness. It will melt down all the toxins physically, and it will heal your inner space with such tremendous, like a purity poured inside outside. You become such ecstatic being, life positive. Understand, life positive. You become so deeply life positive, everything you see around, you will be able to see deeply, involved.